started over.
Of terrified screams, I will assume right, you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Sí, César. Recién estaba hablando con él.
Check the safe, I think.
How do they keep doing this to me, huh? One of you imbeciles must know something.
Downstairs.
Don't be afraid. You can come and tell me.
Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print.
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó a ese pendejo.
Plasma cutters, you are not careful, yeah. They overheat. I learned this the hard way. Cutting into undersea pipeline, at least you are above the waterline, yes? Oi, you will have trouble sneaking out with this necklace. It is visible from space, I think. Bad news, they have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there.
There's some more gold upstairs.
Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. You must use them simultaneously. Remember, there is always time for some last minute shopping before takeoff.
A la mierda con esto.
Good work! boat's in the water. Be careful. Nightmare all over again. Oh, by the sound of
you. Oh, she's on this time.
Ah, here we are again. There is something special about amphibious landing. The calm before the tropical storm. And from what I hear, Mr. Rubio's mood these days, the storm is very tropical indeed. I'm starting to think our host has unresolved anger issues.
Ooh. Oh. Oh man, I've never seen that. I've never seen nobody get flung out the boat like that. I damn sure just did.